people were killed by Monday's temblor in North India, three of them in Srinagar, while scores of people suffered injuries across Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand and J&K. Scores of people were injured, with J&K Chief Minister Mufti Mohammad Saeed roping in relief and Rehabilitation Minister Basharat Bukhari for a meeting with senior police and civil officials to assess the damage to life and property in remote areas.